What's up, Pacers? My name's Alexis, a junior class of 2017.
And I'm Maury Montalvo, also a junior class of 2017.
Today is Wednesday, November 4th.
And you're watching
Pacers on Demand. She has some long days and wish they could be better. Say she's stressed out, but act like it's whatever. Don't understand forever, but hate the word forever. Cause all that they done promised her was everything forever. And I know it's hard for you.
Attention, Pacers. In 9 days, on November 13th, there will be a Sadie Hawkins dance in the main cafeteria from 7:30 p.m. to 10:30 p.m. The tickets will be $5 in advance and $8 at the door. However, couples from November 3rd to November 5th, you will be able to purchase the tickets for $6.
SAT test date is December 5th and registration deadline is November 5th. ACT test date is December 12th and the registration deadline is November 6th.
On November 17th, 2015, there will be a rally for all 9th graders students. Freshmen will be recognized for academic achievement. All students will be invited, but students who have earned a 3.0 GPA will be recognized with prizes like t-shirts and sweatshirts. There will be hip-hop and dance performances and games during the rally for 9th graders. Freshmen, please do the best to keep your grades up.
Hey seniors, a brief reminder that you only have 7 months left of high school. As you prepare to complete your 8th degree requirements, senior paper, apply for college, scholarships, financial aid, a job, move out, etc., do not forget that we still have many, many end of the year events.
The time has come to prepare for your senior trip. Your $100 non-refundable deposit is due today. Yes, that's right, seniors. If you are planning to go to your senior trip, you must turn in your deposit with your information form to Ms. Siobhan in the cable studio by Tuesday, November 10th. You may find the application and information sheet in the cable studio, counseling office, main office, or drop by Ms. Hernandez's room for more information. Don't miss out on building a lifetime memory that will last forever. The trip will include transportation, hotel for 2 nights, entrance, and hopper pass to Disneyland and California Adventures, Grand Night, Medieval Time Dinner, and Universal Studios along with many groups activities. The trip will be from June 15th to the 17th of 2016.
Seniors, your senior shirts have arrived. Come buy your shirt for only $16. Go to Ms. Acosta's room and buy your shirt.
Seniors, prom will be on April 29th, 2016 at the Mirage Banquet Hall. Tickets will be on sale beginning today for only $70.
Do you need help with your four-year college applications? We have plenty of help available. Our UC Davis Outreach Partners, in collaboration with our counseling office, will provide college application assistance on October 26th and November 13th after school in the library. Come and get help you need before the CSU and UC November 30th deadline.
Boys basketball tryouts will be next Monday and Tuesday, November 9th and 10th. Anyone not at the conditioning this week will be at a real disadvantage on next Monday, as you probably won't be able to pass the conditioning test. Tryouts are based on a complete tryout, including conditioning. Varsity tryouts will be in the main gym at 3 o'clock and to 5. Freshmen and JV tryouts will be in the auxiliary girls gym from 3 to 5.
Attention Pacers, the 2015-16 swim season is fast approaching and the team needs you. All interested swimmers should meet with Coach Dave on November 9th at 2:45 p.m. in W36. Well, this concludes your morning announcement.
Pacers on Demand was brought to you by the Grand Student Programming Network.
My name is Alexis.
And I'm Maury.
On behalf of the Arts Academy.
Have a great day, Pacers. Can this thing call up? I can't get you off my mind. I think about you like all the time.